My Human Alastor Cosplay.
Oh little boy, when will you learn? You don't play with fire unless you wanna get burned. Just blow up candles. Oh how the tables they turn. You don't play with fire.
You're gone and I gotta stay high all the time to keep you off my mind.
It's over, all over. If we fall, oh, blame it on the humans. Yeah, if we fall, oh, who saves us from these ruins?
To buy some marijuana?
I gotta go.
I'm thinking maybe $40.
Give me the bag. Hey, well, hey, what's in your hands?
There's nothing in my hands.
What's in your hands?
Nothing. I
open your hands.
All right.
Oh, what are you, a comedian?
Actually, officer, I'm a magician.
Okay, oh. Up against the wall, Houdini.
Yes.
You hiding something?
In a matter of speaking.
You hiding something?
Possibly.
Oh, we got something here? Okay, listen, I'm gonna give you one chance. Show me that bag.
All right, officer, if you insist.
Slowly bring it out. That's not the same bag. What's in there?
All right, here we go. Just a backup.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Dude, how did you do that? That's amazing!
No, it's magic.
My mind is like...
Would you like to see some more?
Dude, I would love...
Some secrets are best let go. So stop knocking on my club front door. I'll find you and I'll kick you out of sight. For you see, as much as I look like I've got stuff left for you, my house is not the place to steal all my clothes. I know you're new here, but just one thing twice before you come near. I'm smarter than your average neighbor too. I don't care what you do. Step into my house, because you can't just tiptoe quite out the mouth. I'm your neighbor. Goodbye, I'll see you later. This place was not for you to look and see, to get from me. Hello, you're in danger. The limits to your behavior. You may think I'm the devil and I wish your life's in peril. Let me spell this out for you. I'm just your neighbor. Now get out. Where are you now? Way out and seek. Well, I'll always find you out. Now get out. You're a nuisance to my plans. Now get out. Get out.
This Mr. Where Where, Mr. 305, darling, today I just want to tell you, que a mí me gusta la Pepsi.
Maybe depressed, but at least I have an iced coffee.
You're still depressed.
But I have an iced coffee.
But you're still depressed.
Okay, but I have an iced coffee.